and step foot on DPRK soil.
Actually, the cultural exchange makes a great and good contribution toward mutual understanding and promoting the friendship between the two peoples.
And I hope that people, when they come through the door, will leave their preconceptions, their prejudices, and their politics at the door and engage in this unique opportunity to see for themselves the art and meet the artists of the DPRK.